This is 24 hours in Kamakura. Enoshima Island, and we're just looking out over the bay. Tokyo is in the distance this way, so over here, and then over this way you'd see Mount Fuji on a clear day, but unfortunately it's a cloudy day so we can't see it. But this place is awesome and the view is amazing. There's lots of little pathways and lots of stairs, most of which we've already walked up, that connect the island to shrines and little restaurants and shops and cafes all over the island. There's not too many, but it's quite nice to walk and you can do it all in less than a couple of hours. So we're heading along the cliff side, I guess, and we're gonna go to some caves now. We're currently on the seaside and there's rocks below, and we're going into the Inasa caves. Oh, it's so dark. So we've been given a candle as well because it's quite dark down here, and right now all you can see is the candle, but we're in a cave. So it's really dark in here, and you can hear and feel the water dripping from the sides of the cave. And there's two caves, and the other cave apparently connects up all the way to the icy caves of Mount Fuji, which is crazy, but we're just gonna keep going along. I heard that there was a dragon in this cave. Okay, so no dragon, but it's so low that you have to bend down almost to like exactly a 90 degree angle. Okay, now I'm standing up straight again. So we've come to Kamakura today to visit the second biggest bronze statue of Buddha, Daibutsu, in Japan. We went to the biggest in Japan in Todaiji Temple in Nara, and this one's the second biggest. Thank you.